KPI in Power BI Day 5. KPI plays substantial role while creating a dashboard in Power BI. So you can see these are the KPI like sum of profit, sum of sales. And if you want to create, go to the blank page. You have data loaded here like this, sales, profit and all. Left side, there is a charts option for the suggestion. There is a card. You can select a card. Once you click it, your card will be visible here, right? Now you can see how many metrics are there. So go to page one and there is sales, profit and discount. These are the KPIs we have to select or represent over the card. So once you click on the card like this, go to right side of the data and select the sales. Now you can see that sales amount is showing over the card. This is called a KPI. If you want to format, you can format. You can right click and click on the format. You can change the color. You can bold, you can resize, do anything. Okay. Also, you can see sum of sales value is bold and change some attributes. Now, if you want to change the callout values, means the 2.3 million. So you can just go to the font, select the Arial Black. And once you see your KPI, your 2.3 million value is now Arial Black. So this is the way we can change the format. If we want to change the background color of that card, so what we do, we can go and go to the size and style, go down, here is the background. You can click over the color and change color according to your requirement, right? Once you click the color like this, yeah, here I click the color and I can see my KPI background color is changed. If you want to duplicate this KPI, you just press Ctrl C and Ctrl V and you can change the attribute from sum of sales to profit. So just uncheck sales, click on the profit. Now your profit KPI is also created. You can copy paste again. You can select the next KPI, which is discount. So click on the discount. So all three KPIs are created. If you want to format your number formatting, you can do the same. Like you want to remove the decimal points, you can do the same. So go to decimal display unit and you can change the millions. And if you want to change 2000, you can do it. You can remove the decimal points to zero. So this way your formatting is done, right? Also, if you click on the KPI card and click on the format painter and drag to the another KPI, the formatting will be done according to the previous KPI. So I hope you like this video. Please share, subscribe. Thank